We're conducting research in the black soldier fly because it solves an environmental and meat production problem in the U.S. The black soldier fly is actually being grown in many countries as a way to convert garbage and agricultural produce waste into something useful. They grow very rapidly in a few weeks from an egg to a larvae that can be harvested. They convert biomass very, very efficiently into insect meat that can be fed to fish and poultry. Another aspect of the soldier fly that we're particularly interested in is to use bioactive waste material such as grape seed, pumice, and that these waste materials from the black soldier fly concentrates these bioactive compounds and they could be fed to chickens and reduce pathogenic bacteria in chickens. So it's a way of avoiding the use of antibiotics in poultry. The larvae will grow to be about maybe an inch and a quarter long. The adults actually do not eat in the adult stage, so they don't bother people, they don't bite people. After mating, die within a few days, so the adults are not a problem. In California, the state has passed a law saying that all households must separate household garbage from regular garbage. And so there's a tremendous need to find ways to utilize that garbage to avoid the increased amount of greenhouse gases from landfills. Because they eat garbage, they can prevent greenhouse gases by converting garbage into the larval mass instead of methane. So it's another way that the black soldier fly helps the environment.